In this mission video, we're going to take a look at Break Check. It's a White Lotus mission where we locate the car crash near the observatory. Then we find and extract the hard drive near the car crash site. And we drop the hard drive in the Waterways Dead Drop on Ashika Island. There it is. Here's the cave.
With those objectives to secure faction mission progress.
That's it. That's how you do it.